Now in this video we shall discuss about the property number 5 of the Fourier transform. It is the Fourier transform of x power n into f of x, that is f of x power n into f of x is equal to minus I power n into d power n f of s divided by dsn. This is the nth differentiation of f of s. Proof: we know the formula for the Fourier transform of any function f of x is equal to f of s is equal to f of x is equal to 1 divided by square root of 2 pi integration of minus infinity to plus infinity f of x into e power I s x into dx. Now let you go for the differentiation of f of s, and it is written as d by ds of 1 divided by square root of 2 pi integration of minus infinity to plus infinity f of x into e power I s x into dx, and the differentiation sign is moved inside. So when it is differentiated with respect to s, so e power I s x term is to be differentiated. So 1 by square root of 2 pi is written as it is. Integral of minus infinity to plus infinity is written as it is. F of x is also written as it is. The differentiation of I s x into I s x with respect to s is, so differentiate with respect to s, it is e power I s x, and the power in the term, that is I s x, is to be differentiated with respect to s, and it is to be multiplied. So the term I x has come here into dx. Now differentiating once again, it is d squared f of s divided by ds squared is equal to 1 divided by 2 pi. Again it is d by ds of integration of minus infinity to plus infinity, the term f of x into I x into e power I s x into dx is substituted here, and f of x into I x into e power, it is not plus, it is not minus, it is plus, e power I s x into dx. Now 1 by 2 pi, square root of 2 pi, integration of minus infinity to plus infinity, it is the differentiation side is moved ahead of the integral sign. It is dou by dou s of f of x into I x into e power I s x into dx. So which is equal to 1 by square root of 2 pi integration of minus infinity to plus infinity e power plus infinity. F of x is written as it is because we are now differentiating with respect to s, and the differentiation of e power I s x, it is e power I s x, and the power term, it is a function of a function time, I s x is to be differentiated and multiplied. So the differentiation of I s x with respect to s is I x, already there is an I x, so it is becoming I x the whole square. So it is equal to 1 by square root of 2 pi integration of minus infinity to plus infinity f of x into I x the whole squared into e power I s x into dx. Now let you take the term I squared outside of the bracket. So it is I squared into 1 by 2 pi integration of minus infinity to plus infinity x squared into f of x into e power I s x into dx. So for the second order differentiation we have arrived the term like this. In general, if 2 is replaced by a term n, so in general the nth differentiation of f of s is written as d power n f of s divided by d s power n is equal to 2 has to be replaced by n. In general, I power n 1 divided by square root of 2 pi integral of minus infinity to plus infinity x squared is replaced by x power n into f of x into e power I s x into dx. So which is equal to I power n is written as it is. You look the other term, it is looking like the Fourier transform formula. The function here, it is x power n into f of x. So it is f of Fourier transform of x power n into f of x. Now we have arrived at a general formula as I power n into f of x power n into f of x. So it is written as I, when it is moved to the denominator, so it is 1 by i power n d power n f of s into d s power n. So per n, it is written as minus I power n into d power n f of s divided by d s power n.